also you're an MMA fan. What were your thoughts on Ronda Rousey getting her 48 seconds?
Man.
She showed no heart, josesito. She quit. She didn't even try. Where is it? Like, you're a champion.
I can't say she quit. She just got rocked, man. She got rocked and she didn't. Nobody taught her how to react.
What was she supposed to do? What does a fighter do in that situation? Clinch?
You know what? If you're a fighter, boxer, MMA fighter anyway, either what, if you get caught with a good punch, which happens in
take
almost
a knee.
Every fight.
There's no take a knee in MMA.
You know, there's different little tactics that you need to do, whether it's clinch, take a knee, if it's that bad, you know, smother your opponent. And in MMA, I'm assuming you go to the ground and try to grab the legs, but she got hit with some good punches, didn't seem to react like a typical boxer, I guess, would. And then she was standing up like a boxer. She just didn't react after getting hit.
Is that her last fight, do you think?
Man, I don't know if it's her last fight, but it's going to be tough for her mentally, you know, after two tough defeats like that. But, she can come back. She can come back.
Kazakhstan! She could come back and do her thing?
Yeah, she could come back and still be strong, but there's got to be some big changes in her training and camp probably, so.
You think she needs to change trainers? Or just
really
changing her style?
Trainer, right?
Her trainer's a cool dude, he's a nice guy.
But
and he's good at what he does because they were winning, obviously.
Yeah, I'm not blaming it on the trainer. You know, most people will blame it on the trainer, but
is a fighter in the ring?
She didn't react how she should have. Whether it's the trainer or not, that's only for her to know.
That's so true.
She knows, and maybe the people close in her camp knows.
Do you think that you UFC misled her, telling her that she could beat up any man in the division, and she could beat up Mayweather, and she could beat up Tyson, and she's the new superstar in the history of the world? Like, she started to believe the own hype.
Yeah, I mean, that has a little bit of part to do with it, but she's always had that attitude that she's the best, you know? So, you know, it just doesn't look the best when you do get beat, so.
Back to back.
Yeah, I know, right?
All right, there you have Osito Lopez. Stay tuned, peace, reporting.com, and ballistic back reporting.